game right now. They're using the back side of the racket.
One, oh. Two, one. Three, two, oh.
On Xu Xin in that forehand flick. Ma Long. Every time if you attempt it. Oh, outstanding. A chop block again on the. For a minute, I thought the ball caught the edge. I was wondering what they were looking at, but no confirmation of that. For one is how he developed his backhand in the last year. Retired. Oh, here we go. That's the backhand. This win three games wins the match. So in the case of the singles, for example, the same. Three games wins you the match.
10-4.
Done and done. 11-4. Ma Long and Xu Xin. Solid counter loop action with the forehands. He has been quite effective with the backhand. Opponents trying to take away his forehand. Yeah. Outstanding recovery. Pancake flip. Racket quickly. Flips it like a pancake for the points. Short side. Asia. So for the testing out the Olympic Stadium, but the format as well. Table tennis players must alternate shots. Ah, fooled with the touch drop shot. And saw Ma Long back, opened up the racket. Xu Xin. You can get him to cross over. Again, as the week develops, we'll see more and more showing up. Right down the line, Liao Cheng Ting. Have to be tested more, and the only way to do that is to play him wide to the forehand early. Xu Xin's forehand does it, 11-7. Again, down 0-2, Taiwanese 2. We're trying to float the ball back up. I started to rubber on the bottom of the shoe burns. Here. And a head fake from Xu. Table game flicks, soft shots. How can they shut down the Chinese opponents? Table with side and backspin to create a little bit of room for Xu Xin. Foresight it takes from the player who's not hitting the ball. What a shot, Malo. He crouched down low, ready to pounce. And they didn't game and match points. And there it is, with ease, Ma Long and Xu Xin, three games to zero, only allow 14 points total.